Okay, got fueled up, got myself another cup of coffee, and we're going to hammer down. We're just, maybe 20 miles west of Amarillo, that's it. I was going to say Albuquerque. That'd be the wrong state, wrong time zone. This is a fairly new Lowe's. Probably been open for about a year and a half. South, it looks like those thunderstorms are starting to dissipate. That's a good thing. So let's hop back on the 40. We're about 18 miles and we'll hop on the 287. Still have 442 miles to go. 160 miles down. Everything goes right. We should be down there around, about between 2 and 2:30, I'm thinking. All right, we're here on the 287, had to charge up the GoPro. Some gnarly looking cloud formation. Right above me, it looks like they're kind of bubbling. I've seen a few lightning strikes. Down to 384 miles to go.
At 8:23 p.m.
that's my location right now. You can see the lightning really starting to light up the sky.
Source, law enforcement reported. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Memphis and Lakeview. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. At 8:37 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 4 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts up to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Estelin and Plaza. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 10 p.m. for Western Childress and Hall counties. At 9:08 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 10 miles northwest of Tell, or 15 miles west of Childress, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, ping pong ball size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Memphis, Estelin, and Plaska community. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
I'm just 12 miles from Memphis right now. Ping pong ball size hail. That's not good.
Up to 4 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts up to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Estelin and Plaska community. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station, KJY 97, the voice of the National Weather Service. This broadcast serves the good people of the Southeast Texas Panhandle, Northeast South Plains, Northern Rolling Plains, and Southwest Oklahoma.
Okay, so there you have it. Our fingers crossed we get through here before that hail starts up. Stay tuned, guys. It might get really exciting here pretty soon. Well, we're coming into Childress, Texas. It's 9:52. And you see, we still have a wonderful lightning show. Is
flooded right here in town. Right there at the stoplight, I looked at the radar really quick. And it should clear up just past Quanta, Texas, about 45 miles south up here. Here comes another water in the road. Okay, we're just finishing up our break here. We're about 270 miles out. Guess it would help if I put her in gear, huh? I've already called the receiver up and told them what's going on, and they have no problem with that. We're just north of Quanta, Texas. See, the rain has started up again. Lightning has tamed down a little bit. about 282 miles to go. Actually, I've already done this one in Texas. Wow. Silly me. Lights up here. Might as well get over, eh? We're still up here about a mile or so. I see lights flashing on both sides of the highway.
Back later, guys.